Hi, this is Hebei Chengda Water. Today, we are introducing the embedded steering of our high-pressure membrane housing. It may look not eye-catching, but it's extremely useful. In the membrane housing welding process, we will put SS316L embedded steering repeated in the membrane housing. This can ensure that the body of the membrane housing glass fiber tissue is not mechanically damaged. Also can make the embedded steel ring and the membrane housing into a hole, not easy to fall off.
SS316L enhances the strength and wear resistance of the embedded recesses in the membrane housings, making our FRP membrane housings more resistant to corrosion, high temperatures, and longer service life.
In addition, the size and thickness of the embedded steel ring is directly proportional to the amount of pressure the membrane housing is under. As the pressure on the membrane housing increases, the thickness of the steel ring will become thicker, thus making the connection between the membrane housing and the pressure bearing head stronger and the pressure bearing more stable.
We focus on every detail to provide you better quality products and services. Thanks for watching.